Harry's mother is very happy with our work plan and we begin our work. A very comfortable bed is provided for Harry, under which we make some chambers to store Harry's things. The right side of the bed is provided with several cushions to provide a comfortable experience. A bookshelf was set up next to it and a table was attached to the bookshelf where Harry could use the computer and study.